Hi Digmates, and welcome to an episode of Digma News full of, well, news. We have new limited edition colors of the Dygma Raise that we'll unveil in just a second. We've also released a new Basecore beta, and we've opened a new Discord channel to be closer to you, our community. We've launched our new website, which we think you'll love. And last but not least, the tenting kits are finally in stock. No more pre-sales. Yay! First, let me present you the new Dygma Raise limited edition colors. We have asked you which were your favorite colors, and you've chosen the Dygma Raise Daredevil Red and the Dygma Raise Atlantis Blue. I'm a bit sad because I wanted the badass, gangster looking gold and black keyboard, and it was the least voted. But who am I to say that you have no taste? Anyway, both look awesome, either with black or with white keycaps, and they will be available during Black Friday week and Cyber Monday. And for those who want a more classic look, we have the new Dygma Raise Panda Edition. Next up, we have the new Basecore Beta. The main highlight is that we brought back dual function keys. This way, Basecore 1.0 Beta 11 has everything 0.3.3 had, plus all the new cool stuff, like super keys, automatic backups, a more intuitive interface, and much more. We've also made changes to the super keys. They are now in a menu similar to macros, which makes them easier to set up and much more stable. Finally, we improved the UX and UI of the keyboard menu, so it's faster and more intuitive to use. You can download the new Basecore beta from the links in the description below, and while you're at it, let us know what you think in the comment section. Another great news is that we are already sending the pre-sold tenting kits of batch 3. The estimated date was December 15th, but we've been able to shorten that by almost a month. However, the real good news is that after months of being available only on pre-sale, the tenting kit will be in stock during Black Friday week. We'd also love to thank you for the awesome public and private messages of support you have given us. Developing the tenting kit has been an arduous journey, but seeing you enjoy it made it all worth it. Back to new things, we've recently opened a Discord channel. It's a great place to hang out with other Digmates, get help with any issues, share experiences, setups, layers, and learn how to make the most out of your race. We even hold regular meetups where Digmates and members of the Digma team discuss different topics like layouts, Basecore, future products. Join our Discord now and don't miss out on anything. The link is in the description below. Finally, we wanted to share with you our redesigned website. It's been months in the making and it's live at last. We've thoroughly designed it in a way that's not only nicer to look at, but it's also easier to understand everything the race has to offer. Plus, it's now much faster. We know the previous one was slow as a snail, dragging a carriage full of rocks. So we hope that you like it. Please let us know what you think of it in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe to be up to date with news and content about ergonomics, productivity, mechanical keyboards, and much more. See you in the next video. Take care.